before, after. Before, after. You have emotional damage. Quit watching my videos.